3-1. High drive, right field. And that ball is gone. Grand slam and a towering one at that for Ethan Wilson. Phillies back in front, 10-6.
This place is like an airport today. Two grand slams in one game. I haven't seen that in a while.